that be?
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It is September 11th, 2009. Night before I'm going to Vegas. And I get to gamble and watch football. And I don't have any responsibilities. Just for 3 days. Avery's finishing up. A little breakfast sandwich. A couple plums. She is a good eater. That's all I can tell you. She doesn't leave much on the plate. And then she's also got a Vans organic waffle about to come about. But, yeah, that's our life today. Avery, do you have anything to say? Okay, thank you.